Hey guys, it's Renee. Welcome to this phone case DIY. We're going to be actually making some stickers. And for that, I'm going to be using this another brand. It's this peel and stick, and I'm just going to be using this white one. I bought this at Lowe's. With this papers, they always have like these corners to make it easy to peel off. So I'm just going to be taking advantage of that because I need this. So I'm just going to be working on this edges. So I'm just going to be zooming you in so you can see where I want to be making rainbows. And for that, I'm going to be using some acrylic paints and my toothpick as my brush, making a C or a kind of like this shape. Then I'm going to be waiting for that to dry. But in the meantime, I'm going to be actually making a bunch of them. And then for the blue one, I'm going to be adding some white to it to make it light. I'm just going to go on top of that purple that is dry by now, and I'm going to pretty much follow the purple. Doesn't matter if they are not even or if they look a bit weird, because we're going to be keep on building this until we have all the shades. For the next color is going to be the green one, and remember, I'm working real close to the edge because it's going to be a lot easier for me to peel off at the end. And I'm making sure all the like previous colors that I applied are dry because I don't want them to blend. For the orange, it's going to be pretty much the same, and we're pretty close to the final color, which is red. In this one, I am going to be a bit more careful to make my lines or my curves like put together or just not as messy, because I'm not going to be adding anything else on top. And then for this next step, we're going to be working on the other like edge of my toothpick, which is this like flat one, and I'm going to add some white paint in there and add some like fluffiness. These are supposed to be the clouds, so yes, I'm just going to go ahead and apply as many as I want to, and I'm just going to let the whole thing dry and set. To cut them, I'm going to be separating first each rainbow, and I'm going to be using this hole punchers. I bought this a long time ago. As you can see, it's really gross, but it still works. So I'm just going to punch a hole in the middle of like the bottom part of my rainbow, and then I'm just going to go with my scissors and I'm just going to cut all the way through the rainbow, being real careful of not cutting the peel off like parts that are on the bottom real close to the clouds, because those are going to be helping us to just peel them off. But then I'm going to be working on the phone case itself. Now this one is transparent, as you can see. I'm just going to try to link below where I bought it from, because I bought it online, but I'm going to be painting the edges with this color that I have here. It's acrylic. To paint the edges is using a Q-tip as a brush and just dragging the paint. I find this easier to paint the edges because of the shape of the Q-tip. And towards the front of my phone case, I'm just going to be using a brush. I'm just going to be taking this mini cups, super cute and handy to have, but I'm going to be using them to dry this. Once my phone case is dry, I'm going to be arranging the stickers that I don't stick yet. So then I'm going to peel them off from like the thingy that they have, and this is why I was telling you to stick to working towards the edge of the contact paper or the peel and stick, because this way it's going to be a lot easier to just remove that part. It can take ages if you just work on the like middle parts of that paper. You have to use your nails and stuff like that, so it's just better to just work with that part. You can add more if you want to, or less, or make them bigger or make them smaller. This is just the basic idea that I want to share. I really like how this one turned. One thing that I wanted to mention is that I'm just sticking them with the sticker that this one has. I'm not using anything else, but if you want this to last longer, use something like pot mudge or any other glue, because if you peel them off, like the sign is gonna go. So yeah, I've had so much fun making this, and you can customize this kind of things to whatever you want to do. Let me know down below if you want me to make more for a future like phone case designs like this one, because this is like the easiest DIY that I've ever done, I think, and I think it looks cute. Or if you prefer my like painted phone cases, if you like this, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. It helps a lot. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more stuff, and don't forget to share it so more people can watch. Thank you so much for your time watching, and I'll talk to you on Tuesday. Bye guys.